Every time I play this level, I just zip around here and throw firecrackers at the preps, and it's fun as hell, but I guess that's not gonna happen. I'll just beat the hell out of all of them.
You better damage my clothes!
Yeah. So I can kick your ass.
My aquaberry sweater!
There we go. Well, that was stupid as shit.
Ah, I got some of that burning hatred out of my system. Here's your cash. Now scram.
Yeah, okay, Johnny.
All sorted.
Taking this with me. Going to be strange. It's so fucking cold in this room. Oh shit. And an old man. Are the fucking police here? Holy shit. That doesn't typically happen like that. Just save it just for the hell of it, I guess. Gonna go pick up that Christmas present from my damn mom. My mom.
Well,
apparently today's Christmas, or it's Christmas, it's upon us. I don't really know. It doesn't, there's not really a day for Christmas on here, I don't think.
Hello, miss.
Oh, there you are, Jimmy. I'll make this quick. Your mom has sent you a Christmas present.
Just great.
I know. You are very lucky. Your mom is so nice. You may go now.
He looks
into my eyes, I just get so weak in the...
There you go. I don't know, if he didn't want it, he could have just, like, not put it on, right? I don't know.
Not too bad. Huh. Call me Peter.
I have a pinch on the ass. By the way. You are my pawn. My sexual object. Nothing more, you whore. Soda. We'll make it quick.
Come on.
Get it. Get the fucking soda. Come on. Okay.
Sweet.
Oh, they're not even after me anymore. Where's my bike? There we go. Gonna need this. Where to now? Mm. Looks like it's behind me, but I don't know. I don't think these things would start on school ground. I don't know, maybe. Let me go see. Maybe they are. Yeah, the one's at the library right here. Well, let's go save Algy again.
Yeah, I know.
Or in the hell Cornelius is. I think it's the black guy. I think that would have been more helpful than the scrawny kid in theater. Isn't that basically all it is?
Leave me alone!
Except for Algy.
Where's Algy, you walking beanpole?
He's at the pizza parlor, okay? Please let me go now.
Come on, we know you know where he is. Shut up, Gary. You guys get Algy and bring him to me at the clubhouse. You guys, take care of this pathetic excuse for a human being.
Oh, God.
I was hoping you'd say.
Help me! Please!
Damn it.
Get off me!
Now you make me mad!
See what Jimmy's got.
Take that. Thanks so much, Jimmy. Hey, I was lying when I told Johnny that Algy is at the pizza parlor. You gotta go help him.
So where is he?
Johnny Vincent and his boys.
He's not even looking at him. What is going on right now?
So, Chad, honey, listen, it's just $100. That's nothing to a man of your means.
Oh, but Lola, I'd have to steal it off of my father.
But Lola, I thought that me and you...
Shut up. I thought you liked me. You said you did.
I do. I really do.
Some friend you turned out to be. You must think I'm really cheap. Just a cheap slut. Well, that's it.
No.
Wait.
Ridiculous. Women. Look at you both. You're pathetic.
But I thought she liked me.
I don't believe this. You both better get over it.
Oh,
Listen, we gotta get out of here before Johnny Vincent sees you hanging out with his girlfriend. Algie, you take the girl's bike. Chad, you better pedal for both of us. I got a feeling I'm headed for a fight.
Got my own bicycle.
But I was just helping Lois study, honestly. I'm so scared.
What? Well, he's gotta be around here somewhere. Let's go find him.
Oh, God.
There they are, on those bikes.
Is that Algie? On a girl's bike?
Oh, my God, who cares? You're gonna kick his ass anyway, right?
Here they come. I'll hold them off. Just try not to crash into anything, Chad.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, that sucks so much.
Shit. Oh, fuck. They got him. Oh, God damn it. Fuck yeah. No. Unacceptable, my friend. Oh shit. That works. Fuck.
Quit slacking.
That works. I forgot how to use this. God damn it. Oh wait, I just did it. How in the hell does someone forget the controls that easy? I'm fucking retarded, dude. I'm sorry. At least those three didn't have weapons. Not like a lot of these guys. Guys, getting these from? Some of these guys have eggs, so you know, it's whatever. Oh.
We're nearly there, Jimmy. Just hold them off a little longer. Simple.
Wait, don't I have a bike? Where'd he go? You can beat the hell out of the janitor and take his broom. Let's not do that.
Hey, that almost made me laugh.
What are you laughing at? Huh?
Wow!